The tweet literally says Adept was implying that she is pregnant or was pregnant at the time of the call. If someone did not have a baby and is telling someone that they are pregnant, then what is the outcome? The outcome is that the pregnancy was either terminated or miscarried, right? But either way, for him to mention that, you don't speak on other, like on a woman's pregnancy. That's none of your business. That is none of your business at all.